Finnegan, how to use the telephone. And now, the first thing you do, Finnegan, is you make sure you know the number you want to call. And then when you've done that, you lift up the receiver. That's that part. This is just our toy phone, so we can just put it down there, okay? So you watch what I do. See, you lift up the receiver. Let's call the receiver. And then you have to do the numbers. No, this isn't one that goes round and round. That's another kind. We have one of those, a real one. But this is my toy one. This is a kind you push. The different buttons have a number on each one, see? Okay, so I will push the numbers on the button, on the buttons, and then we will find out if the person is at home. Who are we going to call? Well, we're going to call Mr. Dressup. Hang on, just to get his number. I know what it is. Then you wait for it to ring, and when he picks up the telephone, thank you, then you say into the phone, "Hi, Mr. Dressup, how are you?"